Okay, Charlie. That was some good work, my friend. So I noticed when I came and I sat down, all of a sudden he's not so afraid. All of a sudden, now he's starting to treat me like, oh, we're good friends. We still have to have rules and limits. Here, Charlie. Sit. Watch. Good. 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 Yes. The leash is short. It's got slack in it, but I can always make the chain, the links make a couple little noise. I'll pet you. I'll touch you. Good. Sit, Charlie. And he started before. No, sit. See, he starts to get anxious. Hey, here. Here, Charlie. Sit. Watch. Good. 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 Sit. Yes. Off. Good. Sit, Charlie. Good. Sit. No. Sit. Good. Sit. I want him to sit here, and I want to be able to touch him without him touching me. Now, if it gets too crazy, I'm going to have to step up. Stand up. Good. Sit, Charlie. You like the thumb in the ear, the knuckle in the ear? Now I'm watching to see if he's going to jump or sit, jump or snap or nip. I don't know what he jumps in these nips, but I want to keep a line where I'll pet him, I'll get him stimulated, just like with the jump, but you still sit and you keep 4 feet on the. No, sit, sit. Good. Sit, Charlie. Now if I ask for a paw, if I ask him to shake, that would be fine, but I didn't. Good. Sit, Mr. Charlie. Okay, watch. Good. This you could do. Good. Yes. Charlie, watch. Good. Good. Yes. Now I could also start to teach some rules and limits here. Charlie, watch. Hey. Off. Take it. Jeez. I won't do it every time. Watch. Good. Sit. Good. Sit. Good. Sit. The food should actually be on my head. My hand should be flat. Yes. Before the food leaves my chin, I'm going to put it right in front of his nose. Off. Take it. Off. Good. Sit, handsome. Good. Sit. No. Off. Good. Sit, Charlie. Good. Sit. No. Sit. And if I think that this is going to go off the rails, I'm going to stand up and we're just going to go to obedience. Watch. Good. 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 Sit, handsome. He's a beautiful dog. Yes. Tuxedo. Now I see it. Looks like he's wearing a tux. I got very close with my face there and he didn't touch me. Didn't go to lick me. Didn't go to nip. Nothing. It's all good.